Okay, I am here with Roux. I'm here with Roux. He is
good boy.
Ready to work with me. He got to sniff all around the room already today, so I didn't want to deprive him of that. I have some football equipment today, so sneezing is good. That's telling me he's trying to calm himself down, trying to figure out what I want. So I have football equipment, and I would like to see what he will do for me with that. Now, Roux was in my group today, which was very exciting. I found him standing near me often, which was pretty cool. So the enrichment is working.
Yeah, buddy. Good job. Good job.
Taking a break, which is totally fine. He's sitting down because that's when he knows he usually gets him a treat, which is all good. He's trying to figure it out. Little lip licking, he doesn't know what I want, and that's okay. Breaks are okay. Trying to figure out what someone else wants you to do without that person telling you can be difficult. Or them telling you in a completely different language that you don't understand. See if he'll play with it, see if he'll move by it, and see if he'll sniff it out. Yeah, buddy. Good job. Good job.
Good boy. Good boy. still trying to figure out what I want, still unsure, which is all right. Little calming signal there. When he went past me, he licked his lips a little bit. That's okay. There's a lot going on in the other room right now. I can hear dogs barking, and I can hear other things going on, so it's a little bit distracting. Good job. Offer me the behaviors that I want, but he doesn't really know what I want, except I should know that he didn't want that. So I'm trying to guide him to what I want. And I'm going to let him tell me that he's done.